A developing story now, a man was rushed to a hospital after being hit by a car this afternoon in Oildale. According to the Highway Patrol website, the man was on a bike when he was hit by a vehicle on Airport Drive in Washington. We're trying to learn more about how badly he was hurt. According to CHP's website, the roadway has been cleared.